Sheikh, I have a problem. He said, what is your problem?
He said, how can I know I am or am I one of the people of dunya or al-akhirah? I am the seeker of dunya or the seeker of al-akhirah. How can I know? Tell me. And the Sheikh was very smart. And he told him, Alhamdulillah, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make everybody's balance in his hand. He said, what do you mean, everybody's balance in his hand? He said, yes, because you can deceive people and cheat them, but you cannot deceive yourself. You cannot deceive yourself. You have the balance in your hand, and you have your deal, making deal with yourself. You cannot deceive yourself. You cannot cheat yourself. You cannot cheat yourself. But you can cheat others. Yes, people easy, they can cheat each other. Can lie to each other, they can deceive each other. Yeah, they can do it regularly. But for himself, no, he cannot. Imagine that you have carrying that balance like this, and you have something, and you're buying to yourself or you're selling to yourself. You cannot cheat yourself. Yeah. So you know yourself. You know yourself. You are the one of the seekers of Akhirah or dunya. And the man told him, how? Explain it to me. Give me example. Give me more details. And subhanAllah, the Sheikh told him, imagine now a man came to ask you for sadaqah, charity. Help me, give me some help. Another man is coming to give you money. Which one of them you like and you will be happy? If you like the one is giving you money, which means you are one of the seekers of dunya. You love dunya so much. And if you like that one which is asking you for sadaqah more, you are one of the seekers of the akhirah. And the man said, Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Make it difficult for me. Now it's very difficult. Because really all of us, subhanAllah, the first person, yeah, we like to take.